Most people think crypto is anonymous, that it's untraceable money. But here's the truth. Blockchain is one of the most transparent systems ever created. And that's genuinely a good thing. Every transaction on the blockchain is recorded forever. You can't delete it or fake it. This might sound intimidating, but it's one of blockchain's most powerful features. Think about it this way. You can see exactly where money came from and where it went. Anyone can verify these transactions, not just banks or governments. In traditional systems, only a few institutions control the ledger, but with blockchain, the entire ledger is public. Every transaction, transfer, and exchange is visible to everyone. This transparency creates several important benefits. We see significantly less fraud because bad actors can't hide their tracks. There's much greater accountability since every action leaves a permanent record. Audits become faster and more reliable because the data is always accessible. And most importantly, it builds better trust between participants. Now, transparency doesn't mean your personal name is visible to everyone. Your real-world identity stays private, but your wallet's transactions become part of the public record. It's like having a bank account number that everyone can see the activity for, but they don't know it belongs to you specifically. This isn't about surveillance or spying on people. It's about creating integrity in the system. When we build financial networks on blockchain technology, we get both freedom and responsibility. You have complete control over your assets, but your actions contribute to a transparent ecosystem that everyone can trust. Let's look at some real-world examples of how this transparency works. Major companies like Walmart and Nestlé use blockchain to track food from farms to stores. Consumers can scan QR codes and see the complete journey of their products. Luxury brands like LVMH and Cartier use blockchain to verify authentic products and prevent counterfeiting. Even the diamond industry uses blockchain to ensure conflict-free sourcing. The technology works through something called distributed ledger technology. Instead of storing information in one central database, blockchain spreads identical copies across thousands of computers worldwide. Each computer, called a node, helps verify and maintain the network's integrity. This makes it nearly impossible for anyone to manipulate or corrupt the system. When you make a transaction, it gets verified by multiple nodes using complex cryptographic techniques. Once verified, the transaction gets bundled with others into a block. This block then gets permanently linked to the previous block, creating an unbreakable chain of records. That's why we call it blockchain. The security comes from this distributed nature. To successfully hack or manipulate the blockchain, someone would need to simultaneously control more than half of all the computers in the network. With major blockchains having thousands of nodes spread across the globe, this becomes practically impossible. Compare this to traditional systems where a single data breach can expose millions of records. We've all heard stories about banks or credit card companies getting hacked. With blockchain, there's no central honeypot for criminals to target. The transparency actually becomes a security feature. Of course, this system isn't perfect. Blockchain networks can face scaling challenges when millions of people use them simultaneously. Energy consumption for some blockchains remains a concern, though newer technologies are addressing this. And regulations are still evolving as governments figure out how to work with this new technology. But despite these challenges, we're seeing rapid adoption across industries. Financial institutions are creating blockchain-based products for everything from international transfers to trading platforms. Supply chain managers use blockchain to track products and ensure ethical sourcing. Healthcare providers explore blockchain for secure patient data sharing. Looking ahead, transparency through blockchain technology represents a fundamental shift in how we think about trust and verification. Instead of relying on institutions to tell us something is legitimate, we can verify it ourselves. Instead of wondering where our money went or where our products came from, we can trace every step of the journey. In a world filled with hidden fees, mysterious algorithms, and shadowy financial systems, blockchain offers something refreshingly different: complete transparency, verifiable records, and the ability for anyone to audit and confirm what's happening. Blockchain remembers everything, so you don't have to wonder. It's not just about cryptocurrency, it's about building more trustworthy systems for everyone. Join us and reach your next crypto level.